The F-35 Joint Program Office has been at the forefront of providing nations all over the world with a fighter platform that is highly capable in a multitude of operational settings. With more than 1,150 aircraft delivered across the globe and 1 million flight hours, the F-35 Lightning II aircraft plays a vital role in global defenses and the national security of each partner nation operating the aircraft. The F-35 Stealth Fighter Jet is a very expensive fighter aircraft. If this aircraft is damaged and cannot be reused, it will of course be a huge loss in terms of costs. From there, the American Air Force tries to save its damaged 2 F-35 by combining them into one complete aircraft, which is named as F-35 Frankenjet. This name itself is inspired by the Franken Tiger fighter aircraft purchased by the American Navy in the late 2000s. In late 2022, the American Air Force announced that F-35 maintenance experts were carrying out the seemingly very difficult task of combining two damaged aircraft to create one aircraft. Building a single F-35 out of two damaged ones underscores how precious the jets are, and lessons learned can be useful in other applications. Large sections of two U.S. Air Force F-35A Joint Strike Fighters that were seriously damaged in separate accidents years ago are being grafted together into a single fully operational jet. The hope is that the process of creating this aircraft, which has been nicknamed the Frankenjet, will demonstrate new equipment and procedures and help improve and expand the U.S. military capacity to repair or repurpose severely damaged F-35 in the future. The Air Force release identifies the two donor airframes by their production numbers, AF-27 and AF-211. These aircraft are also known by their Air Force serial numbers, 10-50-115 and 17-50-269. AF-27 suffered a catastrophic engine fire at Eglin Air Force Base in 2014 that destroyed the rear two-thirds of the jet. The pilot was able to escape the burning F-35A unharmed. Air Force investigators subsequently assessed the dollar value of the damage to the aircraft to have been in excess of $50 million. Portions of AF-27 were subsequently refurbished to the point where they could be used as an air battle damage and repair trainer for maintainers at Hill. In June 2020, AF-211 lost its nose landing gear while landing at Hill after a routine training sortie. To date, an official report on the exact circumstances surrounding that incident does not appear to have been publicly released. Though the full extent of the damage to AF-211 remains unclear, the project underway now certainly points to it having been severe. The two main elements of the Frankenjet being built now include the rear two-thirds of AF-211's airframe and the nose section from AF-27, which was left largely unscathed by the 2014 fire. All of the F-35 aircraft sections can be demated and remated theoretically, but it's just never been done before, Scott Taylor, a lead mechanical engineer with Lockheed Martin involved in the project, said in a statement, "This is the first F-35 Frankenjet to date." Studies into the feasibility of combining elements of more than one damaged F-35 airframe to form a complete aircraft actually began in January 2020 before AF-211 nose gear mishap. Major repairs to any modern military aircraft can be a complex proposition. Potential issues are even more pronounced when it comes to stealthy designs like the F-35. Stealth aircraft are built to especially high tolerances and require many components, even things as small as individual fasteners, to be made and installed with equally high degrees of precision. Not only will this project return a combat asset back to the warfighter, but it opens the door for repairing future mishap aircraft using tooling, equipment, techniques, and knowledge that has been developed. The repair took 2 years and 5 months and was $11.7 million, $2.8 million below the projected cost. The decision to repair instead of purchasing a new F-35A resulted in $63 million in cost savings for the program, and in turn for the Department of Defense and taxpayers. On January 24, 2025, the AF-211 Frankenjet took its first flight from Hill Air Force Base, Utah, to the Lockheed Martin facility in Fort Worth, Texas. A testament to the process developed here is that the rebuilt aircraft's first flight was flown to the edges of the performance envelope and it performed like it was fresh from the initial production line, said Jeffrey Jensen, the F-35A variant lead. Soon, this aircraft will be returned to full service, ready to defend this country, and at a significant cost savings to the taxpayers. It only took a few months for the aircraft to then return to full service. On March 26, 2025, AF-211 assigned to 4th Fighter Generation Squadron, 388th Fighter Wing, successfully ferried from Fort Worth back to Hill Air Force Base. With the successful ferry to Hill Air Force Base, the Frankenjet is fully operational and ready to support the warfighter.